Again, if you are just joining us, the worst news, we have just found out three children have died. They were killed in this situation. Again, it was an active shooter in a situation where the gunman was engaged by Metro Police. That shooter is confirmed dead, but now we have just learned three children are confirmed dead in this. My heart is just hurting right now. Thoughts and prayers for these families.